Doom Guy has killed everyone. It's your job as a sanitation lunatic. Clean this mess on time for enemies to respawn tomorrow. Try not to cut yourself. Alright, let's shut that off. All very good music, but just in case that it's copyrighted. We are cleaning up after the Doom Guy made a mess. Boy, you're a pudgy boy. Ooh. These are some bat buckets. Move this over. Ooh. This map is made by a janitor, brand new, just uploaded a couple days ago, I think. I think he gave us unlimited buckets. I think one bucket does it all. Hey, read it correctly. Sorry. Boys, we're a chunky fella. All ragdolly. Okay. There's a woulda been. Custom skins. Nice. I actually don't know how big this map is. I think it's that large. Oh, this texture floor. This is the type of floor where we get the casings are gonna be lost on. I'm calling it now. One of my things is gonna be casing. Someone's gonna trip on a casing. Plummet to their death. Which direction I want to go? This unlimited bin is gonna spoil me so fast. Hope everyone's doing well. I am trying to deal with the fact that it's middle of November and next week's going to be Thanksgiving. Time is flying by. Thank you. Trying to decide if that's the Sarlacc pit sound or if it's a custom sound. How do I get in? Oh, I realized something. If it's true. It is true. The torch fires can, that's the incinerator. A pretty cool gun. I wasn't expecting it. I'm keeping that for no reason. If I have a janitor's bin. This. So there's a teleport bin there. See how you get in. Oh, tiny confession. I've never played Doom. I've seen it being played. I've never played it myself. There's a series I'm doing. I started called Tiny Tina's Assault on Dragon Keep. And clearly, if you guys see that, you see clearly why I don't play first-person shooters, because I'm tragically bad at them. A mess. I'm gonna get out of this level and I'm gonna go back to a different map and I'm gonna forget it's not an unlimited bucket and oh, mess I'm going to make. Wait, every time I shoot, does the monster roar? Oop, not that. Hmm. Maybe I shouldn't do that, because I just realized I just popped out a bunch of shell cases that I now have to pick up. It's bad. Where is Monster's bin? I know it's not down there. You guys got Monster bin? Potion. It's a lightsaber, isn't it? Textured as a saw. Well, maybe not. I'm not breaking that up. That is hilarious. Feetsies are broken. Okay, I don't think it's a lightsaber. I think it's its whole own thing. Just popping out of them. Overheating. Are you overheating? What are you doing? Looks like you're having a meltdown. That was what it was. You equipped it like it was.
Okay.
I don't think it's interacting with the meat chunk. I am greatly enjoying this. Yep. Interactive guns are fun guns. Oh. Isn't they? Right, we are done down there. Playing with all the guns. Even with all the shell casing. Oh. Are you leaving a trail of blood, dude? You sure in the heck were. Casing or texture was down there. This is a map. I'm not sure. Please. Something. I just... Big drop down. The floor that drops down. Thank you, Meat Chunk, for balancing. Those key cards I'm getting, were they the things that unlock the door? It was. You're blue, so there must be a blue key card? Not helping. It. Note to self, don't bring the bins down the stairs if there's stuff in them. Blue. I picked up red. Hold on. Chainsaw is ego. Play with me. You know, there was a warning about this in the job description on the workshop. And right here, try not to cut yourself. Too late. Oh, that's hilarious. Okay. Try that again. Maybe a little less bloodshed. And the true insult is now you have to pick yourself up. Body. Yeah, we had a bad day, didn't we? Still laughing about myself. So over to my side, so I don't accidentally step on it. Oh! I wasn't. Yeah. That would probably kill me, wouldn't it? If I was like between the two walls. Noted. Here's the red one, and I picked the red key. Getting it. A new bucket. Still need to find that other key. Right all the way through. And the doors. Oop. like a Sarlacc pit. Maybe I just think everything sounds like a Sarlacc pit going off and that monster does that thing. Between that sound and the jiggly wiggly of the fauna mutations, that's where I hear them sleep. Down there. I don't think I saw the first time I came this way. Not doomed anymore, we're fine. Don't know. In? What? Seemed like a fun button to push. Thank you. I know I said this in previous videos, but there is just something about mopping that just puts me into like a robotic trance. Like I just beat the mop against one thing, then beat it against the other thing. I don't talk much during while doing bullet holes either, just because it's pointless. That thing is so damn loud. With that bucket. The one thing I haven't seen, my janitor been. You want to come out? Please and thank you. Alright. I feel like I'm walking these stairs in real life. I have short, tiny legs, and so many stairs are like an obstacle course for me. Down here. Oh, I was here. I came about it from a different angle. Never mind. Head is glitching. Doom guy. Oh no, Doom guy. The only one with a name tag. Doom guy. There's the blue one. We were there. Too far down. Okay, let's calm it down before I knock bullet casings into the water that I'll never be able to get back. Big on that. Nowhere going, but we're doing it. Parkour. Parkour. Some things didn't load correctly from up here. I won't tell. Down there and clean. Clearly, I didn't clean. The door right there that looks doesn't match the rest. Sort of tells me. Something up with that. Not how that works. Different colors than the rest of them. Different? Are you different? There's a YouTuber called Press Talk to Laugh, and he he has these videos where it's like if the protagonist talked, like if Doom Guy talked or if Minecraft Steve talked, and they're actually pretty comedic, and I would suggest watching them if you haven't heard of them. But the reason why I thought of it was because Doom Guy, the video is called "What If Doom Guy Talked." Gotta figure out. Well, I need to fall. Still gotta get around there. Just I'm not sure if I'm supposed to do anything with those. Okay. How do I get across? I just fall into the water and it'll take me around? Thank you. making a mess. Oh, wasn't there a thing? Wasn't there a thing? Better idea or different idea? Okay. I walk in the opposite direction of where I need to go. Our room has a key that I know, or a tunnel that I haven't been to. We found the janitor's room. Wasn't nearly as helpful for whatever reason as I thought it was. I get it. It's a monster vacuum cleaner. It picks up the bullet casings. And the cans? Nope, just the bullet casings. Yeah. Still not sure how to get into there. Oh! Got too close to the fire! You can't see my face, but I'm pouting. Pick him up by hand the old-fashioned way. It's fine. Over there. This wall is texture different, but I don't know why. I stuck it into there. Alright, real quick. This is the sun. little door. There, so. And this room. Down here. My lightsaber is in here. That I was talking about. So while I was gone, I just took a little break. I just remembered with my reload was that a janitor had mentioned on the workshop to don't reload or try not to reload because you may be buggy. So here's hoping I didn't break my game and have to replay this. It'll take me less time because I now know what I'm doing, but same time, I'm gonna miss all my genuine reactions. Well, that's not true. I could cut it and splice it in a way that you would never know, but. That's a different color, does it? Something. Is this just colored water, or will it make something go away? Think. We'll come back and check on it. Let the dog off. the water bucket. This one. This. Oh, I bet it was because of the restart, huh? All the things came back. There. Yeah, I'm gonna go check on. I still see. How to get into the cage. I'm guessing it's that thing. Okay. I just wanted to see if it was breakable for no reason. I suddenly got to the game. What if I needed that? Thank you. Oh, I have to get the keys again. I see. Alright, we got this. Was the left one? How am I gonna get up there? That's unfortunate.
Yeah.
Question mates, where am I going? Reasons unknown. Okay with that though. meat chunks, that alien looking one, very wiggly. Pretty wiggly. We had to burn him by his butt. Leave my lightsaber alone. gonna melt the doom guy. Is it trying to melt? Guy, if you could go away now. Back. sure this is. Give me that. Oh, that was a bad idea. Here. What I thought it was going to be. Guess it's not. I don't know if the door is coming down and trying to push me or not, but I hope not. But I still have to figure out what to do about that blood stain up there that I left when I blew myself up. Taken care of. help get into this area. Maybe I don't. Yeah, melt them through the fence. There was a screenshot of a footprint. How many toy guns there were in this. Yeah. Oh. I think so. There was 3 dead bodies and I picked up 3 guns. Hey. Hey. I'm here. Thank you. Fire. A lot of guns around here. Laser guns. Doesn't that look like a door you should come out of? to do. Back with the bucket. Or a bin. Uh-oh, Oreo. Okay. Whew. Loud noise. Game of whack-a-mole.
Thank you.
them with the lightsaber. Down there yet. I know, I'll get those meatballs in a minute. I have to go get the laser. Few bullet holes for Doom Guy. Get some in the floor that I'm not. That one, Mr. Monster, it's. That I absolutely cannot see because it matches the texture of the floor. with my quick blind eye. No, stop. What do I have to say about that? You're working good. At least I thought it was going to be one of the fake ones. I think I'm having a hard hat on, because I keep walking by the torches. If I had any hair, I wouldn't have any hair. Barrel. Upside down. Sounds of them clomping down the stairs is so toddler-like, it's adorable. Got it. Just needed to be clever. Try not to do it again, because it's a pain in the ass. Your name tag. But we're gonna put it there for now, in the hopes that I remember. Before I completely close that, let's go back and make sure I... I guess it doesn't matter, it can be an either way. Before I forget, this effect right here is awesome. But I also want to note, look at his face from behind. He looks like a goofy smiley man. Or frowny man. Like, ah, I'm dead. I'm an invisible state of marshmallow man and I'm dead. Right now though, I'm getting the, that wiggly wind guy that you see like in front of used car shops. I think I'm seeing that right now, but okay. Anyway, serious face. Serious business. But yeah, that effect is hilarious. It's cute. And clever. And it worked, because I clearly walked past him. Alright, we are supposed to be cleaning up this area. Alright. There's another invisible guy that I missed. Oh no! Okay, go there. Booby trap myself. That lets me hit the ceiling. Something important. I see. Oops. let's kill this and see if that gives me an entrance to the... determined to make as much work for myself as possible. So far it's working really well. Please stop. To help me. Oh, maybe I don't. Right, I'm fine. Got it without it. Okay. Alright. I know I'm getting tired because I am messing up a lot with this, but we are almost done. There was one more bullet hole over this way. No? Did I get this one on the floor? Yes. Right around there. I see. Oop. See a gun, and I see two bullets. What we're gonna do is we're gonna grab a bin. No matter what, I need one anyway. Yeah, there. The gun landed right next to it. Oop.
Okay.
So did Doom Guy call, shoot down a janitor? Or did one of the aliens get to him? I wasn't taking notes, so I guess if we see bullet holes, we'll know that. Janky thing. Calling it now, I'm gonna get hit and penalized for lost bullet case. Yeah, at all. Bounce all the way back up here. That's hilarious. I took out a janitor. Why? Try to melt those bodies through the Kent cages. Open. It does not work. Okay. A stupid idea. Maybe this is how it's supposed to work. And if it is, you're mean, a janitor. There was an easier way to do it, and I can't figure it out. Well, then that's on me, I guess. took care of it. Okay. So my original, or my, this, melting it like this was my original idea with the laser, but it wasn't working. So then I thought to use a lightsaber, that wasn't working. So then I noticed that in the moving of trying to melt them, that they were moving around. So I was going to try to get them on the pad, and then I was going to teleport them over. But I don't have to, because they're dead. Or gone. They were dead. They stayed dead. Anyway, you know what I mean. I feel like this might be holding a secret too, but not that I can tell. That damn lantern. At least I didn't blow myself up. Oh, shoot, though. Made a hell of a mess. How did I not blow up? I was holding it. I mean, I guess gift horse, all that. My body parts would probably ended up on top, but... Ow! Anyway, what I was saying is, I get it. When I hit the button, that platform lowered. To stand on. That barrel is probably very valuable points that I just lost because I brushed against the porch. I can do. No getting near the... I don't want to do this again. afraid I was gonna, I tossed it too far. It's just I am seeing but where there is no everyone, I don't want to go down there. Seeing bullet casings where there is none. No. It looks like a door right there. Halfway up the ceiling. Curiosity. It's probably nothing. Guessing. I do this to myself. Now I'm gonna get a hit for the soot. Not a single thing I can do about it. So I remember that it's on. Clearly, I'm not meant to be up on this at all, but alright, at least I won't get hit so bad. Whoa! Whoa! Are you angry? Are you angry, Ben? bullet hole on the floor. The thing I thought it was going. How do I get over there? Oh my god. Am I done yet?
Oh
I got them on this side of the road. So my question is, the flip do I get out of here? These lower? Get up there. What? Okay, got it. I'm getting out. Magical trick here. Ooh, fell off whether I wanted to or not. Found a ladder. A bunch of bullet casing. Got it. Just when you think you're done. Not even close. What am I doing? Just pick up the damn bucket. Okay. spammed on. One of those things. I'm gonna get a janitor's name badge. That down a little premature. Bullet hole on the floor. Oh, oh. What I gotta remember also to do is I need to go down below at one of those hidden rooms, find the find something. Turns out I didn't need fisherman. Oh wait, I better not touch it in case there's bullet holes up there. Damn, I need you to work with me because I want to go to bed. I bet this is gonna come out in that room with the star where I saw the, I thought there was a doorway halfway up. Look, I was right! Glad I was right. That's me? please? That's me. Is it time? Is it... What is it that gets this to open? Oh... I see. Burn by that little uber dauber. There's no doober dauber on this side. Door can't open from that way. Got it. Did I lose a janitor? I think I lost a janitor. Did I throw him away? I would have felt terrible. Sorry, I think I threw him away. I was only in charge of two name badges and I threw him away. Did I bring him out the door? Maybe I brought him out the door. Set it on the floor. Lost it. Let's not tell him, okay? I lost him. Oops. Brought him to the thing. It was Doom Guy that I lost. Okay, I don't feel so bad about that. I mean, we found him. Oh, I was sort of, not a myth that there was no ladder. Oh, oops. Leave it to be that the ladder was hidden. Place I have to go before we call it done. Get everything. Hello, Liza. Left you guys like all over the place, so I knew there had to be one around here. Of course not. Bullets there. Only fair. Barrels are in place. Exceptional. Bad. Nope. Casing. We knew the casing. Smoke. Oh, hole. And good. Oh, we actually have quite a bit. Blood and goo. Okay, but I'll take it. Oh my goodness. Oh. Look at that percentage. I couldn't have effed up, huh? Oh.